just a butt.
They clip her so short.
Yeah, wow.
They are horrible.
So we are heading right now to a new location to meet with Ryan, with Jim, and with Robert for a free flight date. And I have Destiny today with me, only Destiny, and all the others are back home. So we're gonna meet Bella. Bella is a Catalina Macaw, and apparently she's only 6 months old, but she's totally clipped the heck of all her wings, the stupid breeder did, which is like insane. She doesn't even have real balance. That's what her dad told me, Jim, and we're gonna meet them right now in the field.
Tell her step up and give her your arm. There you go. Confirmed it.
Yeah.
She just didn't look happy in there.
Yeah. She's beautiful.
I think she's going to get redder, do you?
Probably. She's really bright, the orange.
And big.
Oh, I can see it when I take my glasses off. Yeah, look
at
that.
Very bright orange.
Oh, cool. Hello.
She walked over to that purse to be with her.
She wants to hang out.
And she got pissed and she was doing the splits.
I bet they would all really get along if they're this good already. Just
I know, this is just killing me.
A bit brighter, right?
Because she looks like a sister of hope.
Right?
So what happened was I had to leave early, but Jim decided to give Bella to Ryan, my friend. So Ryan is gonna take Bella home right now, and he's gonna have a new baby. So congratulations, Ryan. I'm so happy for you.
Happy now.
see the blood feather? And then you've got it's like the same place on the other side. Here.
Nice.
One on each side.
I love his yellow. He is so beautiful yellow.
Oh! You used to be friends. Not anymore.
No, he has a girl. Oh, look at his feathers.
No, I just want to like pluck a couple more of them out.
He was so pretty when he's got the full.
No, those are just growing by themselves.
Full wing
It took her months, but she grew them all back nicely.
Do you want to show me your feathers? No, they're peeking.
She knows the countdown too. If I count to three, she just jumps off my arm.
Nice.
Okay.
Good job, Yara. Good job.
Destiny!